Luke Hughes stood up to Nathan MacKinnon on a number of occasions last time out. Myers it on Markstrom here.
You need a guy that can skate with Nathan MacKinnon.
Here's a pass to the foot, and Meyer kind of fanned on that shot. It just wiggled in on Markstrom. Lazar's stick is broken as he blocks the shot from the new flame. Braden Pahal just claimed off waivers. Here's another rip, and that hit the post. Walker Duehr was looking for his second of the year.
Purdue's offense, and he's done a terrific job with the Calgary Flames, and the fans loved him here. No question about it, but it's part of the business, right?
Yep. Here's Jesper Bratt with a hard drive to goal. Feeds in front on Markstrom. It's a big save on Heischer. Line has the makings of a really good, hard-working group as we watch Jesper Bratt use his speed here, Dano.
Let's look at this opportunity. You see that little stutter step and opening up the skates by Bratt to make this play. What a save.
Wow.
He sure didn't quite get it up. He's in tight. Can't get it over the right pad. But that is a remarkable save by Markstrom.
Lines it all the way back across to Jack Hughes again. Into the slot. Holtz deflects. Blocker save. And Markstrom turns away to Foley on the rebound.
Great game for him. Last timeout for the Devils.
Hughes starts the outlet. Now it's Andre Palat over the blue line. Cuts to the slot. Feeds Heischer. Diagonal pass. Brett. Oh, the goal line and didn't go. It just walked along the red line and stayed out.
Really hemmed in that fourth line for the Devils.
Kadri feeds the blue line. Hard charge toward goal. Shillington shot is blocked. Vanacek got a piece of it. Here's Andre Palat playing it up the wall toward Nico Heischer. Puck is taken away by Blake Coleman. He outlets to Andrew Mangiapane. In onside, cuts back on Nemitz, but Nemitz stands his ground and knocks it away. Devils push. Two on one. Bratt with Palat. Bratt fakes, feeds, scores!
Well, that might be the only way they're going to beat Markstrom. Time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. You see how Bratt freezes Markstrom, has the defenseman Tanev back, who's excellent, and just waits till that sticks not quite in the lane, and Palat.
Jack Hughes turns the other way. He has a quick 3-on-2. Cuts to the inside. He's loose. He shoots. And Markstrom got a piece of it.
He just backs off defensemen as good as anybody in the National Hockey League, outside maybe Connor McDavid and MacKinnon. He gets a great chance right in the slot coming from the right on his offside. And gets a great wrist shot off Markstrom with another good save.
Doesn't look like he's missed a beat out for the last month. Sharp angle shot, and it goes in.
Backlund.
Michael Backlund, the Calgary captain, from right along the goal line, sneaks it in off Vanacek to tie the game.
And this is exactly what he tried to do. He saw that that puck was at a sharp angle, but he realized Vanacek wasn't there to the left post. We'll watch right here. And Vitek doesn't quite get over quick enough, goes off the left shoulder, chest area, and into the net to tie the game of one. And what a swing it is of momentum as the Devils came close.
Kadri all the way across. His pass is blocked. Toffoli got in the lane, but here comes Jack Hughes. He's on the gas pedal with Toffoli and Holtz. He feeds Holtz. One-timer. Save. Markstrom. Rebound. Oh, it didn't go. Third try. He's blocked. Hughes' shot couldn't get through.
You have to be kidding me.
Wow.
Pospisil back for Kadri. He rips one wide of goal.
Didn't miss by much. Short side high.
Well, that Hughes line hasn't scored a goal yet, but they have created. Kadri on the turn. That squirts through Vanacek, and it's poked in. Connor Zary, the rookie. After Vanacek thought he had it smothered, Zary taps it in.
But hope that he could cover that one up. Here's the chance by the Devils. They were all over it, and everything changes when your goaltender stands on his head. He makes about 2-3 saves, not just the Holtz one. Prior, then what do the Canucks do? They go the other way and they get a quick shot here, but Vanacek just can't squeeze it. And Zary alertly sees that that puck is in behind him, gets there before any depth.
Jack tees up Luke, bounces on him a bit. He feeds Jesper Bratt. He rips it. Shoulder save Markstrom with Heischer right there in his kitchen. Duehr sweeps up the puck as Rooney had tied up Marino. Hanifin whirls in. Chris Tanev bobbled it momentarily, gets it back down low. The defenseman Hanifin to the front. Vanacek forced back into his net. Where's the puck? Right now, they're saying no goal.
Yeah, it's a goal.
Calgary celebrating, and now the goal signal is made. Calgary goes ahead 3-1 with Rooney and the fourth line pounding home a goal for Calgary.
We'll take a look, and you know, this is all set up by the great skating of Noah Hanifin, and he just chips that puck toward the net right here. And you see Rooney, you got to get to that stick, takes a couple of whacks at it.
It squirted right through. It's in the net for a while here. You'll watch it go before Vanacek goes backwards. It's right out in the net there, and then Vanacek still to kill 3.5 minutes on this Calgary power play. Kadri takes it back at the blue line, lines it for Kuzmenko. He's bumped. Bratt knocks it out. Here's Nico. He's your shorthanded. And on the break, he's your shoot. He scores! Nico, he's your shorthanded. And the Devils are back in it.
The Devils make a big play, and it's shorthanded. Bratt does a great job on Kuzmenko right inside. The blue line stays with him, pokes the puck away. Little chip to Heischer, and Hanifin, who can really skate, comes close to catching him, but Heischer with the quick release and goes back against the grain right under the glove. And that's an important part of him getting better, and he makes a big block there in the defensive zone.
Kadri skips one on. Vanacek fought it up. Now Uyghur blasts, rebounds there, spinning shot. Kuzmenko scores. Andre Kuzmenko's second in two games with Calgary. And the Flames reclaim a two-goal lead.
Yeah, what a killer. They've just capitalized on some opportunities that after the Devils had a lot of life, scored shorthanded, brought the game within one. Look, Kuzmenko find that puck after the initial shot was stopped. And he just spins around and somehow beats Vitek down low. One more look.
Meanwhile, Calgary scored four times on 28 shots. Marino activating again. Sharp angle, threw it through for Palat, missed him. Colin Miller fakes a wrist shot, now takes it, scores! Andre Palat in front, he deflects it in! It's a one-goal game!
Well, they won't go away as they keep pushing here. The Devils, that is, and right around the blue line by Marino to open up a lane. Or Marino, excuse me, jumps in. Then it's Miller who, right here, the little hesitation, kind of pulls the puck, right-handed shooter on the left wall, and gets it through. And there's Palat, just gritty, hard-working goal, and that puck goes off his pad, I believe, right off the shin pads as he gets in front of Markstrom. And
Post has been the Devils' friend all night.
It has been. Toffoli lost it. Mangiapane all alone. He puts it in. Andrew Mangiapane makes it 5-3.
Makes it anticlimactic. You'd hope the Devils would have got set up in the offensive zone. Miller gets it to Toffoli right here, and he can't quite handle it. You know, a right-handed shooter as well on the backhand makes it a little more difficult, but it popped up on him. And Mangiapane's able to pick that puck up in the neutral zone, and Luke Hughes trying to do whatever he can to make a save.
They will not string back-to-back wins together coming out of the All-Star break. Despite 41 shots on Jacob Markstrom, Calgary wins 5-3.